can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
This is generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here. Trounced our foe, well and true.
We mustn't allow... ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
Well done.
I did my best to match your skill, Master.
Reminds me. Ours is a party of women, by and large.
And yet no two of us are the same.
our destination is a distant one, travel by oxcart might be worth considering.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Say, you wouldn't happen to have seen a pretty stone lying about, would you? One befitting the name, the Jadeite Orb. It was stolen from me while I was delivering it, and if Master Everard should find out, he'd wring my neck. 'Tis no exaggeration. He's had people killed afore, more than a few at that. To be quite truthful, I'd intended to sell off the Jadeite Orb, but working under a man such as him, I'd only get chewed up till he decided to spit me out. Unless you were to find it for me.
The Jadeite Orb.
Have you come from Vernworth? How are things there? The ancient battleground to the north is overrun with hordes of fell beasts, and so little are survivors anticipated that you'll find not even a checkpoint here. In times past, 'twas safe enough a night when the monsters sleep, but no longer. Since a few days past, skeletons and phantoms have made this their nightly battleground. It could be that aught's befallen the cenotaph. I'd heard the spirits had calmed somewhat since 'twas erected. Say, if I cannot dissuade you from traversing the ancient battleground, would you consider passing by the cenotaph and making sure aught's aright with it? Could it be your... If I cannot dissuade you from pre...
Shame there aren't as many folk spinning tall tales. I rather enjoyed hearing the one about the giant. It's said to descend in times of conflict. Sounds like the last thing we need, doesn't it?
My pack's grown.
Well, hello there, sir. Aye, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border where. Quarrels occur every other day.
Always a pleasure.
Greetings, sir, and welcome to the Sword and Staff. We see a great many customers given our location, so you'll have to forgive us if the ale runs dry. Interested in my wares?
What to do? If you are in...
I trust aught's well, sir.
This is a conundrum. You seem well.
Greetings. You are the Arisen, are you not? Tell is you travel quite a bit. Tell me, in your comings and goings, did you happen to encounter a man by the name of Ofulv? He seems to have vanished while in possession of a treasure known as the Jadeite Orb. My fellow merchants are scouring the city for him as we speak, but have had no luck as yet. And if I may be candid, our primary concern is not the merchant, but rather the orb. 'Tis an item of precious importance to myself and my partners, you see. I must see it reclaimed, post haste. And in my hour of need, who should wander by but the good Arisen? What say you, sir? Would you be so kind as to seek out the Jadeite Orb on my behalf? You will be rewarded handsomely for your service. Of that, I can assure you.
Sirs Ofulv and Everard each seek the Jadeite Orb. To whom ought we to grant it? Assuming we find the thing at all.
The decision is yours, Arisen. I trust in your judgment.
Why? Peruse at your leisure, sir.
Oi, you there! You've just arrived in town, haven't you? I don't mean to pry, only it's my grandson.
Morris! I've just found out Roger's been abducted by beasts.
What? No!
I've just heard news. Rog was seen being dragged off by wolves.
Oh, my poor boy.
Morris, think what you're saying, friend.
Do you truly expect me to do naught but twiddle my thumbs? The soldiers won't do aught for him. We'll consarn it all. He's right. But what else am I to do? If I do not hasten to the poor lad's aid, who will do you if you return him to me?
Someone must have the answers we seek. If we ask around, we might just find them.
I truly appreciate your... Had you not spoken up when you did? I fear... I know he's in pain. I am too. Oh, I should tell you. I heard someone... He may have some inkling of where the... Pray, do what you can to bring Rog back.
Poor Rog, and he's delivered me my remedies many a time. Once, I still recall his smile when he told me about the beautiful flower. Oh, Rog, will I e'er see your smile?
They're quite a few... Strange, that. Mayhap you've seen those headless statues on roads and such. Tell is, they're meant to be depictions of a beastern ruler. Couldn't tell you whether any of that.
Could it be aught's befallen the senator?
If I cannot dissuade you.
The flowers that bloom around here glow. From what I can glean, the petals absorb. Isn't that unusual?
Sir.
Over here, if you please.
Haven't got time.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Mm.
Over here, Master. Did you
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Over here, if you would. There's a shorter path we might take now. Allow me to show you. Come, here we are. I shall do as you say. Tis a glad thing we rested when we did. We must not let down our guard. I grant you roaring flame. Excellent. I could have done no better.
I merely did as duty demands.
I concur.
One of our number is unconscious. I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Thank you.
One never can have too many of these.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use. You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Ma.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle. Someone must have the answers we seek. If we are...
Restoration and reinforcement are the purview of a mage.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. The flowers that bloom around, from what I can glean, isn't that
You'll never... Normally, you put an elf and a dwarf in the same room. Mayhap my eyes...
Have you heard the rumors? The residents, there was no warning? No, of course, such rumors are best taken with a grain of salt. Some...
What am I supposed to do about it?
Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here... At least, you'll find... Find a bit of peace and quiet. Business hasn't been the best for some time now. Pleasure doing business.
Greeting. We see a great many customers given our location. The sword and staff is open for business.
Looks like we both got some time on our hands. I go where fortune.
I only work when I fancy, but I get by.
Aye. Is there all... You'll have to excuse me.
Aye. I met Roger by the cenotaph, on the eastern side of town. He had what looked like a bundle of grass with him, only he was carrying it as though 'twere of the greatest import. He would say no more than 'twas a secret. Yet no sooner had I turned my... I charged to his aid, but a wolf was already... Poor lad. His cry... Pray help him if you...
This might be worth a read.
Let's have a look then. Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
opportunity to gather my strength.
Movements carefully, lest it catch you unawares. Quickly now! Our master beckons!
Understood.
Thank you.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look.
Would that such tranquility could last. Spotted. Most impressive. Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely. Rather narrow here. Be on your guard.
Let us proceed with due caution.
Out of me than I would have liked.
We ought to consider this a lesson. This is what befalls one who lets down their guard.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
These people are truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Let me get that.
Yeah.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Thank you.
only hope I did not disappoint.
As a matter of fact, curious thing, one of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Each to their own.
Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey. We've little need for a campsite at present.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors. Oxen.
'Tis best to leave harmless creatures be. I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
cannot break it from this side.
True enough.
It's rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
It is rather narrow here. Be on your guard.
Let us proceed with due caution.
Master, if ever your pack grows cumbersome, know that I would be glad to purchase any of your unwanted items.
There's a ladder here.
We ought to put...
So, you seek to enter Batala?
Leave this place at once.
This looks as if 'twould fetch a hefty sum.
Whether or not we make the sale is for the Arisen to decide.
None of these milksops are worth my time. I'd gladly stay here forever if I could. I can finish it tomorrow. Suppose I can finish it tomorrow.
Here's a welcome sight.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Harpies, be on your guard!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to...
Look there. I espy another statue.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift. Shall I guide you to it?
Thank you, Master. I only hope I did not disappoint.
Prepare yourself.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you. Let my magics grant you an elemental wound. It was awesome. I could have done no better.
I can do no less in service to the Arisen.
Splendid.
I'm a fighter by trade. Send me to the van.
'Tis hard to find my footing in this darkness. Wolves drawn in!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
What's going on? How did I get here? I remember. The wolves. How is it I'm still alive? You saved me, didn't you, sir? I can hardly believe it. Thank you. I would not be standing here without you. How did you know where I was? Did Grandfather request your help? I suppose he must be worried sick about me. If it's all the same to you, sir, I think I'd like to go home now.
We'd best report back. Let us deliver the lad to Sir Morris forthwith. Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for. Over here, if you please. It is this way. Follow me. Over here, if you would.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
I'll lead the way. Tis a remarkable treasure we've found.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search. Now, what might that be?
Over here, if you please. Over here, Master. Did you lose sight of me?
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
I enjoy this work. Keeps me on my toes.
Stop by again soon.
My boy.
Hello, Grandfather.
'Tis a miracle. You're alive and in one piece. Oh, joy of joys. I thought ne'er to lay eyes on you again.
Grandfather, you're smothering me.
Oh, hush. You don't get to complain of such things after you worried me.
I'm very sorry, Grandfather.
And you? Words alone, pray. Take this. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. For...
Long as I live,
faring well, I hope.
Long as I live, I shall ne'er forget this.
Over here, if you would.
Long as I live.
Need anything?
Long as I live, I shall ne'er forget.
Worry yourself.
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then?
By your command, Arisen.
Mind. Exploring. Did I get up?
Welcome, sir. If you've a change. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation when there are so many. How goes the collection? Any progress? Do come again.
Over here. If you please.
Welcome, after all. 'Tis folly to linger on a... single vocation when there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried? Do come again.
Well chosen, Arisen. I'm certain you'll master that vocation as no other could.
Eagerly await the battles to come.
I worked hard today. I think I've earned a rest.
Now, where was I bound again?
What am I supposed to do?
I'd wash it. This journey will be a long one. What say we employ an ox cart and save our feet the blisters?
A most agreeable suggestion. Of course, the Arisen shall have the final say in the matter.
Great! We see a great many customers given our locate.
Go on, have a look.
Pray, follow me.
Go on, have a look. Reckon you're... Trade towns can make you right sick. Of crowds, but here, at least, you'll find a bit of peace and quiet. Pleasure doing business. Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowd. once, but here, at least. You'll find. And a bit of peace and quiet. Many thanks.
Very well. I shall go on ahead.